So the real question on everyone's mind right now is it possible to mine profitably in the UK in terms of Bitcoin? And the answer quite simply is yes, dependent upon individual circumstances. So there are lots of clients, lots of our clients, lots of people that we work with who are happily making really quite handsome sums of money mining in the UK in 2020 under what would be considered fairly normal circumstances. Now, mining Bitcoin specifically on an ASIC Bitcoin machine, those special machines which are just designed to mine Bitcoin, if you plug one of those into your house or to your home and stick it in your garage, realistically, forget the idea of making any money. That's just not tangible at this point in time due to normal domestic electric rates. People that are making money in this sector in a domestic or more private type way are doing it with graphics card mining, and instead of chasing Bitcoin directly, are mining all the other slightly smaller coins for a much higher pounds and pence value. And then if they so wish, you can convert that to Bitcoin or even keep those smaller coins. So you can still absolutely make a great profit mining in the UK on normal domestic electric rates. If you're looking at Bitcoin, however, explicitly mining Bitcoin, yes, you can make profit. But again, this is really where you're looking at, ultimately, the cost of electric is then your massive variable. So even though as a business, we don't necessarily mine Bitcoin precisely because there's lots of other intrinsic factors with the equipment, which we don't really morally agree with, due to the fact that the technology changes very quickly and it's very hard to kind of keep up with all these huge technological changes. But those issues aside, you can make profit with Bitcoin if you have very, very cheap power. So here in the UK, power costs are generally quite high on the kind of world stage. So if you're producing your own power through solar, hydro, wind, anything like that, then you might have half a chance at doing quite well. But again, irrespective of energy costs, if you can make profit with graphics card mining domestically, if you have cheaper electric on the commercial side as well, then you can make even more money mining the altcoins on cheaper electric there as well. So ultimately, all that we ever want is for people to get the best return on investment. And what people fail to understand, because, you know, education is quite hard to come across in the wider crypto space, everyone's heard of Bitcoin, everybody wants to chase Bitcoin, and I love Bitcoin and I want as much as possible. But there are better ways to get Bitcoin than mining Bitcoin directly. You're mostly gonna do much, much better mining the smaller coins, the Ethereums, the Raven coins, the Z coins, the Grins, mining all the other coins in the ecosystem for a higher value, which ultimately then you can convert to Bitcoin or keep those smaller coins, which generally see a larger rise in price percentage-wise when Bitcoin moves. So the intelligent way is always the best way. So that's what we like to do here at Easy Crypto: educate, inform, and give people the best options. So in a nutshell, the answer is yes, under the right circumstances, you can absolutely make a great profit here in the UK. You just need a couple of secret ingredients, a couple of informations that a lot of people aren't familiar with. And that's what we love to be able to disseminate to everyone watching and also the people that like to work with us. So if that's something that you think you'd be interested in, give us a shout. We'd love to get in touch with you soon. I've been Josh from Easy Crypto. I hope this has helped answer some of your crypto questions. If you'd like to find out a little bit more about the sector, maybe you've got some other questions that are burning on your mind, have a look around the channel, leave us a like, give us a subscribe, and we can't wait to see you in the next video soon.